If what you say is true, Shaolin and the Wu-Tang could be dangerous.
If what you say is true.